all I am thinking. Concerning the great speckled bird, remember her name is recorded on the pages of God's holy word. With all other churches against her, they envy her glory and fame. They because she is chosen and has never denied his dear name. In the presence of all her despisers, with song never uttered before, she'll arise and be gone in a moment, till the great tribulation is o'er. Her wings shelter men of all nations, of earth's every color and race. She has gathered them all in her keeping to present to the Lord face to face.